Hello dear subscribers and crypto investors, welcome to our YouTube channel ICO Startups. ICO is an initial coin offering. Here we explore the world of token sale together. Today I propose you to do it one more time. To my mind, Cardstack is amazing, so let's talk about it. Information about Cardstack is available on ICOtracker.net. Let's click the main link and find out more. So, Cardstack, a leap forward for blockchain at every layer of the software stack. Developers can use Cardstack framework to create powerful card-based blockchain apps. Build anything using modular narrative and discovery containers. According to the information available in the white paper, Cardstack framework is a comprehensive SDK for building powerful, cohesive blockchain apps. At the core is Cardstack Hub, which orchestrates data and value transfer across multiple blockchains and the cloud. Aggregation protocol. Card-powered DApps can tap into the Tally protocol, which gives DApps the power to perform complex computations to organize large networks of users, such as batching payments, counting votes, and rewarding good work. Ecosystem token. Developers can monetize their Cardstack-based apps via the smart contracts powered by Cardstack token, CARD. An Ethereum-based ERC-20 token designed to fairly reward Cardstack-powered communities. Talking about features and benefits, we can mention such. For end users, mix and match multiple DApps and cloud apps. Create amazing new workflow and app combination using Cardstack Hub. Use one token, CST, that forms retainer agreement with all the services you need. Keep your data sovereign or transmit it anywhere easily with our card-based user experience. Get started quickly with fiat currency. No crypto expertise required. For developers, use their comprehensive SDK to build powerful, beautiful, and extensible apps. Access a deep library of powerful drop-in functionality. Improve your app experience using Cardstack off-chain aggregation. Get paid fairly by our community-run payment and governance algorithm. Keep things fully open source. For analytic miners, do the useful work of powering community-run algorithms that create a fair distribution of wealth. Help protect the system against outliers, bad faith actors, and spam. Earn fees in the form of Cardstack tokens that can be held or calculated back into the ecosystem. Get compensated via a certification scheme that prevents single parties controlling the reward functions. Cardstack's approach to decentralization lets self-sovereign users act as their own hub. So, that interaction with applications and services running on networks of different topologies flow through a software stack controlled by users, government, enterprise, knowledge, social, media, education, and cryptocurrency. Cardstack team members believe that it is essential to bring decentralization to mass market. They are going to create an integration between users' device, cloud apps, and blockchain. New approach is to turn each date of application into the card, which consists key information. Such card is a primary unit of interaction. On the main website, we can also see foundational documents to help you gain a deeper understanding of the market context, mathematical model, and token mechanisms behind Cardstack project. Their team has prepared 4 additional papers for our review. It's vision paper, teleprotocol, reward model, and token mechanisms. I propose you to take into account white paper. As we have already mentioned, this ecosystem is governed by smart contracts powered by the Cardstack token, or CARD. It is an Ethereum-based ERC token. CARD isn't just any old cryptocurrency. It is designed to create a sustainable marketplace where open-source developers are rewarded fairly. What is more, CARD users can become miners to validate transactions and earn fees. But unlike Bitcoin, which forces miners to solve useless math problems, Cardstack analytics miners help calculate the reward functions of who gets paid out what, while sifting out spam, making the system fair, and easy. Fundraising schedule. The Switzerland-based Cardstack Foundation will initiate a fundraiser, followed by a series of airdropped awards, so as to distribute tokens to interested participants of the Cardstack ecosystem. Fundraiser. As we see, the foundation will distribute 20% of tokens that will be generated to contributors following the token generating event. For the Cardstack token, the first 5% of tokens, its letter A, will be offered through a pre-allocation process and will be subjected to KYC, Know Your Customer rules during the onboarding process. Contributors will be offered a bonus of 20% of cards, which will be allocated to their designed Ethereum address. The next 15%, its letter B, will be distributed directly through an open registration process on cardstack.com, where approved contributors can buy tokens up to a cap, which is determined by a formula so as to ensure a broad and fair distribution of tokens to integrated parties. Also, there is ecosystem awards via airdrops, 2% of all tokens. To encourage adoption of Cardstack software, architecture and protocols, the foundation will award additional tokens. Potential participants, 2%, address on Ethereum blockchain with more than 1 Ethereum, with more than 0.1 Ethereum, receive an airdrop proportional to their Ethereum balance. Interested participants, 2%, open source projects that have cryptographically linked their GitHub to an Ethereum address will receive an airdrop proportional to their GitHub statistics. Active participants also will receive 2% of all card tokens. Talking about Cardstack tokens distribution, they will be distributed to end users, makers and miners of the ecosystem. A portion of the tokens will be reserved for the foundation and the syndicate, which will vest over 5 years. Here we can see the allocation of tokens in year 1 and long-term token allocation. I found this information interesting. The project has advanced to wait. It is today thanks to the help of an amazing team of contributors. Here we can see the list of the most active contributors and information about them, their interests, profession, and photos. Also, their main website is full of videos, so you can watch movies to find out a lot of interesting information shortly, their presentation, interviews, and others. Details about the Cardstack token is under final compliance review and will be published here shortly. This includes information about pre-allocation criteria and crowd fundraiser mechanisms. Get updates about the token event. If you write down here your email address, you will get news. For early access to pre-allocation, please email them for whitelisting at tokencardstack.com. You can join the discussion in Twitter, GitHub, and Telegram. You can become a part of their movement via these official channels. Cardstack mission is to build an economically sustainable software ecosystem that fights back against the rampant lock-in mechanisms of centralized platforms. That's all about Cardstack. Full information about their ICO will be allocated on the main website very soon, but even now they have a lot of potential contributors to invest in. Don't forget, it's up to you whether to contribute or not. Thanks for watching us. Like, follow, leave feedbacks. We're waiting for you next time.